survivors of this ordeal owe you their lives. I know I do.
Can you keep them in the dark for life?